weighing at 218 pounds. He is accompanied following by Scotty Breach. He is Antonio Rivera.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Warriors of Wrestling Hostile Takeover 2014 live from Brooklyn, New York, and the crowd is at a frenzy. As always, joined to you is Jesus Palomino, and unfortunately, Top Shelf Tony Nelson can't be here, but being joined by...
What's up, Palomino? This is Bobby Phobia here, ready to bring some intellect to the things that you say here at Warriors of Wrestling.
I had enough to deal with Top Shelf, but that's not what this is about right now. This is a thing here we've got cooking up here. Something's amok with the Disciples of Priest. I think there's a higher power they've been talking about, and I'm trying to figure out just who could it be, but a guy like John Cannon, he isn't here to play games. He's fixing to get to the bottom of it.
You know, this higher power seems to have encompassed the Disciples of Priest. It doesn't seem to yet be intimidating to this crowd, but they should be. They should be intimidated. Those Disciples of Priest, they are folks you do not want to mess with.
Yeah.
And John Cannon is in the crosshairs right now.
And you know, we thought that, you know, Scotty Priest was the mastermind behind all this, but apparently there's a lot more than meets the eye here when it comes to the Disciples of Priest. But what's going on right now is a little bit of wrestling action. Tony Rivera and John Cannon are exchanging some holds here. Nice little monkey flip. Sent Rivera flying. What do you think about that, Bobby Phobia?
John Cannon's out to start strong, but if he keeps paying attention to this crowd, another monkey flip by John Cannon.
At this point, this should not be any surprise to you that the man can wrestle. He's been doing it for a long, long time now. And he's... oh, wait a minute. Sends him up, though. Nice leapfrog. And another monkey flip!
And this is getting ridiculous. Antonio Rivera can certainly scout these monkey flips.
It's almost like a role reversal here, because Antonio Rivera, before he donned the staggered jeans and the Disciples of Priest shirt, he used to do his thing. He used to throw his monkey flips. He could get it done in the ring, too. Do not get it twisted when it comes to Antonio Rivera.
I think you need to say, before he chose his faith.
Well said. I could have said it better myself. But right now, it is the preacher, John Cannon, that is choosing Antonio Rivera's fate as he takes control of this matchup.
It's a smart move by Rivera stepping outside to confer with Scotty Priest, to catch a moment, to catch their breath, and to regroup before absolutely dominating John Cannon.
And I can only imagine what a guy like Scotty Priest is even putting into the head of Antonio Rivera. Get him focused as we should be doing, because you don't want to turn your back around. Oh, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. John Kennedy will play games. He'll get right to the bottom of it, and a good place to start. And, oh, wait a minute.
That's what happens, Palomino. Scotty Priest is not involved in this.
Wait a minute. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, my God.
And when John Kennan turns his gaze from Antonio Rivera, that's when Antonio Rivera is able to capitalize.
Well said. Oh, Jesus. Kennan there. He said he was going to take a lot more risk here tonight, not just for the crowd, but again, maybe to one-up Antonio Rivera here with a style that he may not expect, but Rivera now taking it to the brawling tactics that the Disciples of Priest has used over these past months to gain victories over some of the top wrestlers here at Warriors of Wrestling. And here goes huge double axe handle right to the small of the back.
There we go. That's what I'm saying. Whether it's the words of encouragement from Scotty Priest or the higher power itself, Antonio Rivera has turned it around and now has control over John Cannon.
Scotty Priest, they're getting it. Getting into the face of this crowd here. And meanwhile, Rivera continues to get the pressure on John Kennedy, but he's able to kick out at two.
You know, these early pins, Palomino, these early pins take a lot out of a man to kick out. So I wouldn't be surprised to see Antonio Rivera go for many more, not only to win the match, but to take as much energy.
Whoa! I'm sorry to cut you off there, but Priest has got this crowd at the palm of his hand, and that could be a very dangerous thing with a mind, a cerebral-like mind of Scotty Priest. Whoa, nice leapfrog here from Kennan. Savant kick. Whoa, blockbuster neckbreaker. Could this be it? If he could just capitalize, if he could stay on him, leave as little breathing room as possible, John Kennan can pick out the victory here tonight. What do you think?
I think he's waiting too long, and Antonio Rivera is gaining his composure. And every moment you give Antonio Rivera in this kind of a fight is just a little bit more momentum towards Antonio Rivera.
Wow, this crowd, let me tell you, this crowd is just on another level right now. They are ravenous, they are hungry. Oh! And Rivera, you can tell Rivera is hungry for a victory here as he rakes the eyes of John Kennan. And a lot of weird things going on here tonight. And here we go, Rivera showing a little bit of that old Antonio Rivera.
This is why his way is with the Disciples of Priest. As he eats that dropkick.
Yeah, missile dropkick off the second rope from John Kennan. But was it enough? Because it looks like he took a lot out of him when he goes. And that's what happens when you go for a high-risk maneuver. And Kennan, again, he's not here to play games. He's going to go get his win at any stop, by any means necessary. Here tonight at Warriors of Wrestling Hostile Takeover 2014. Oh, here we go. Wow, some stiff shots between these two. Hey, you got a bit of a beard going. Do you think that those punches get padded at all by those beards?
You know, I wouldn't put it past John Kennan to put some kind of padding in his beard just to get a little advantage.
What are you talking about? Wait a minute, goes for scoop, scoop, power slam. This could be no. Antonio Rivera almost had him there, but Kennan was able to kick out. And that's what I was talking about. I was saying, do you think the beard offers any? I'm not saying he puts padding in his beard. That's preposterous. John Kennan is hardcore. He's not afraid to take a beating and keep on ticking. Rivera now setting something up here. Oh, misses it. Picks him up. Oh! Joey B style driver. This could be two.